So we're trying to ramp up production as much as we can.
A Collier County business called Divine Concepts is turning their shop into a production facility for medical equipment.
They're making face shields for healthcare workers. NBC2's Brianna Fernandez is there live to show us how it's being done.
Yeah, even though Divine Concept is a shop, they have a lot of tools, as you can see right behind me. They even have headband straps to make these face shield masks for our healthcare workers. These sounds have been echoing through Divine Concepts since the pandemic.
And right now, our businesses are suffering everywhere. So right now, we haven't had really any business in the past 2 weeks.
Adam Divine is usually working on cars, but just a week ago, that changed to this. Face shields.
We're doing what we can to try and help and support our local communities, people without PPE.
While healthcare workers and officials are on the front line.
It hits close to home for me. My sister works at North Carolina Hospital. I know they're struggling down there and lack of PPE, and you see it on the news everywhere. Everybody needs it.
Protective equipments are on high demand.
The face shield will help alleviate something that they can put over the cloth mask to make sure that that stays protected, as well as cough, spray, splatter, stuff of that nature.
Divine cuts everything in-house and assembles them in less than 15 minutes.
We've got to do something that's beneficial. So if I have the tooling, the knowledge, and the expertise to make and help people and save the lives of people who are out there trying to save ours, then that's what I got to be doing.
With over 100 face shields made and donations coming in every day, that number will soon go up to 1,000.
I'm trying to help out anybody and everybody, but the obviously our objective and main goal is to take care of the people who are on the front lines first.
Now, if you would like to help or donate, we've posted all that information on our NBC2 News app, as well as our website. In Naples, Brianna Fernandez, NBC2.